On a cold and windy street, an old man goes to sleep as the snow begins to fall up in Chicago. There's no room left at the mission where he became a Christian. So he lays there on the sidewalk and he dreams of his new home. Where no one sleeps on the golden streets of heaven. As the rain begins to fall down in Atlanta, a cardboard box, her only home, it holds everything she owns. But does anyone really love her? Will they miss her when she's gone? For no one sleeps on the golden streets of heaven. In Chicago.